Hello everyone, this is Derek from POLYSTAR. In today's video, I will explain the difference between single-stage recycling and two-stage recycling machine. Repro-Flex and Repro-Flex Plus are both cutter-compactor integrated recycling machines. This system eliminates the necessity of pre-cutting the material, since the cutter-compactor pre-cuts, pre-heat, and mix the materials that will be fed directly into the extruder. The waste material can be fed by a belt conveyor and a nib roller at the same time. The feeding is controlled automatically based on how full the cutter-compactor is. Repro-Flex is designed for reprocessing PE and PP films, multi-layer films, stretch film, EPE foam, pre-washed film flakes, printed films, and others. As for Repro-Flex Plus, it is designed for reprocessing the same materials as Repro-Flex, but it can process heavily printed materials up to 100%. If you are a plastic film producer and you want to recycle your post-industrial waste, both recycling machines are perfect for you. They are very easy to install, operate, and perform maintenance. If you require any further information, please feel free to contact POLYSTAR. If you like this video, please check here for more information. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest update.